What's going on, YouTube? This is your boy Joe Gotham, and man, Gotham Mob, today is Monday, May the 4th, and man, I was supposed to shoot this video Friday, just all kind of mayhem, so I'm bringing it here today. We got a very special, very, very special review today, and man, dude, I've been waiting on these things, y'all. I've seen all everybody else review, and now I'm finally getting these things in hand, all right? So this is Jordan 5 Fire Red review, y'all. All right, now, this is a size 13 True to Life. Man, let's break these things on out, man. Goodness gracious. The weight. All right, so we finally got them here, y'all. And man, these things is nuts, y'all. I know I wear some, my shoe pretty big, y'all. So, you know, don't clown me. Don't come for me, baby. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, this is a big shoe, but it is super dope, man. Look at these boys. All right, so with no further ado, I'm going to get straight to the shoes, y'all. Let me go ahead and give you the colorway on these joints. We have True White, Fire Red, and Black. Okay, so we got them here, y'all. Finally, man. Finally. Fire Red 5s. Man. Goodness gracious, y'all. Let me get up close to y'all so I can give y'all everything that these shoes are offering, man, because they offer a lot. They offer a lot. Let me go ahead and get straight into the colorways here. So we have white, all whites right here, as you can see. All right, going all around the shoe with our traditional 5 net there, netting system. And we have our black here going along the midsoles, all right, with our red shark teeth, y'all. Man, these boys crazy. And to see MJ wear these last night on The Last Dance, oh, man, goodness gracious. So as we go to the bottoms, y'all, we go to the soles, the bottoms. We see we got our icy bottoms like most of those Jordan 5s. So, man, that translucent icy bottom, y'all can't deny that, man. Look at that. All right, so I think these ice might be icier than the ones that came out 30 years ago. So, man, though, we got our air bubble like any traditional 5. All right, as we move to the back of the shoe, we see here we have our Nike Air. All right, not the Jumpman, y'all. We got our Nike Air here, baby. You feel me? So that old school Spike Lee feel, you know what I mean? All right, so let me turn these boys over to the front. All right, and as you can see, we have our lace locks right there on the shoe laces. All right, white laces, okay, of course. And we can take a look here at our tongue, all right? I'm gonna remove this so you guys can see. We got our 3M reflector tongue here. This basically just to protect your tongue from getting scratched, because you know how, I don't know if you guys experience, but when that 3M gets scratched, it look nasty. So they give you those little cardboards to protect your tongue, man. Look at that. With your 3M Jordan tongue, Jumpman in red. Look at that, y'all, check it out. Fly, fly, fly. All right, now I wanted to just point out a detail here in the lace locks. If you look there, you see you have Nike on those lace locks, which is another fly detail I wanted to mention to you guys. All right, so, okay, mob, and as you guys can see, if you look in the insoles of these things here, we have our traditional Nike Air sign there. All right, and that's with the black soles with the white Nike Air. All right, so those are insoles. All right, moving on. All right, I mean, to tell you the truth, man, I didn't really went through the whole shoe real quick, y'all, man. I mean, as fly as it is as a shoe, basically it's simple, you know what I'm saying? Only thing I may have missed right here, if you look behind the tongue, you see Jordan, all right? You see your Jordan behind the tongue there. All right, and man, I'm about to hurry up and get to the on foot with y'all, man, so y'all can see how I'm rocking these babies, you feel me? I'm gonna go ahead and throw them on foot, and in this video, I do want to thank the Gotham Mob for taking time out to review this video. Man, you guys, please hit the subscribe button. Hit that thumbs up. Make sure you blow your boy up, man. You feel me? We only had 115 subscribers right now. My goal by the end of, I would say, July, I want to at least have close to 1,000. You know what I'm saying? I know it's a pretty high goal, but hey, man. But I love to set the goals high. All right. So let's go ahead and do that for your boy. Get us up to that 1,000 mark. All right. With no further ado, I want you guys to definitely stay safe. Enjoy your Monday. Make sure you tell your people you love them. And you guys have a blessed day. Thank you. We'll be right back.